this is one of television's nicest witches, the popular star of Bewitched, Agnes Moorhead.
Thank you. This is my partner, John Deary, from the Bronx, New York.
This is the charming star of the delightful Broadway comedy hit, Cactus Flower, Barry Nelson.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Kathy Stokes, from Washington, D.C., and we're all here to play Password.
Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, good Friday to you. Nice to have you with us. Hello, Agnes.
Hello, Alan.
Hello, Barry.
Hello, good to see you.
You both look bright. Say, you've got a hiatus from Bewitched, haven't
you?
Yes. What are you going to be doing now?
Oh, I think I'll go over to Spain and have a long session with Orson Welles.
Orson Welles?
Haven't seen him in a long time.
Say, that's right. You and Orson Welles were original Mercury players.
That is right. We organized, Joe Cotton, Orson and I, originated the Mercury Players.
My goodness. Well, then you're going to see your old friend Orson Welles.
Indeed I am.
Well, I'm a great admirer of his.
Yes. Good. Well, we all are, I think.
Great man.
Yes, good. He is.
How are you today, John?
Hi, Alan.
Let's see, you're a student. What are your plans when you finish school?
Well, Alan, I'm going to be finishing up at New York University Law School, and I have a master's degree in business, so I'd kind of like to combine business and law.
Well, good. That's a good combination.
That's what you
mean. Good luck. Now, you're going to go right back to playing Cactus Flower.
Same old thing.
Same old thing. Have you ever had an empty seat in that theater?
Let's see. A year ago last...
Oh, come on. That is one of the great hits of all time.
Yes, it is one of the great hits, Alan. I must say, I wish I could say I wrote it.
Well, but you and Lauren Bacall certainly help it, I must say. It's a delightful show, and glad to have had you here this week. How are you, Kathy?
Fine, thanks.
You're a teacher in a nursing school. What do you teach?
Well, at the University of Connecticut, I teach 19 student nurses in a course called Child Health. Yeah. And at Yale, I do some research on a part-time basis.
Well, congratulations. We're going to play Password in just a moment, but right now, let's watch this. Score stands. Look at that, 19 to 11. As I promised you yesterday, Agnes, you start. You can win on the first word. You can keep from winning. Barry, we'd like you to see it.
The password is lantern.
Agnes, 10 points. Give me the game.
Magic
carpet.
Magic carpet. All right, 9 points will give you 20, Barry.
Chinese
lantern.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm always setting it up
in my friend. How beautiful you go.
How beautiful
you
go.
Yeah, you've done this all week. By the way, when you hear this sound, you know that's our old friend, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, indicating that your clue has not been accepted. The doctor is an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. John, you have 19 points. You can win on that. Mm-hmm. Kathy, you have 20. You can win on that. We'd like you to see it.
The password is tycoon.
All right, 10 points will give you the game, John.
Millionaire.
Tycoon.
Did you do
that? Oh, I don't know.
Just bright, I guess.
Witchcraft.
Oh, yes. I tell you that sometimes it helps. John, you won $100. You're going to play the lightning round now with the Grandma Witch here. In 1 minute, here's the first word. Go.
Pencil.
Pen.
Yes.
Bath.
Towel.
Very good.
Yell.
Scream.
Bay.
Yell.
Eerie.
Scream. Screech.
Give him a clue.
High.
Echo.
Dog.
Bark.
Okay, let's go.
Next word.
A rancher.
Texan. Cowboy.
Yes.
Sister?
Brother.
That's it.
Thank you.
Sorry. It's howl.
Oh, yes. That's good.
Howl.
Howl. I don't know what to say.
You were doing everything but howling there.
I was going, ooh.
No, you weren't, but you didn't do it. You did everything else. Howl was the word, as you know, John, that you missed, but John Deary has just won $300.
Thank you.
Kathy Stokes, you may still win some money. John, you might win more. If you'll change partners, we'll play your second game. We'll return to Password in New Word. Barry Nelson, Agnes Moorhead, friends.
The password is Acrobat.
10 points, Barry. Five seconds, Barry.
Gymnast.
Acrobat.
Yes. Oh. All right. 10-0. Great. Kathy, the word goes to you and John this time. You start, Kathy.
That's great.
John, friends.
The password is hum.
10 points, Kathy.
Tune.
Melody.
9 points, John.
Ho.
Hum.
Hum. Ho, hum, work. Doesn't always work like that. All right. Agnes, they can win on this, so careful.
I know.
All right.
The password is scratch.
10 points, Agnes.
Scrape.
Scratch.
Yes. Very good. Now, the ladies have 10 points. The men have 19. John, watch them. You can win on this, but you got to work at it. Good luck, Kathy.
Thank you.
The password is drill.
10 points, John. Give you the game.
Bit.
Teeth.
Teeth, no. 9 points will give you 19.
Dent.
What?
Excuse
Sorry.
Me. Dentists.
Dentists. 5 seconds, Agnes.
Drill.
Yes. Samantha's helping you, maybe, but whatever it is, we've got another tied score within scoring position. 19-19. So, watch it. Dennis Drill, you should know about that.
The password is trailer.
10 points, Barry. I'll give you the game. This could do it. 5 seconds.
Auto.
Wash.
Auto wash. No, 9 points will give you the game. Agnes?
Home.
Home. 5 seconds, Kathy.
Mechanic.
Mechanic, no. 8 points will give you the game, Barry.
Attached.
Garage.
Garage. You thought it was it, didn't you?
I thought I had it.
You thought you had it. Well, you didn't. 7 points give you the game, Agnes.
Mobile.
Say it again, please.
Mobile.
Mobile.
Washer?
No. 6 points give you the game, Barry.
Park. Trailer.
Trailer.
A mobile home.
A mobile home. Very good clues. Mobile home, you understand?
Yes.
All right, 1 minute. Lightning round. First word, go.
Teeth, drill, lips, ivory, big, mouth.
Yes.
Lightning
round.
A storm,
blinking,
light,
red,
yellow,
explosion.
Caution.
Fire.
A siren.
Next word.
Next word.
Gunny.
Another one. Another one.
Burlap.
Sack.
Yes.
Flower.
Bed.
House.
Glass.
Geranium.
Plant.
Yes.
Door.
Knob.
Lock.
Snap.
Open.
Lock.
Latch.
Key.
Key, right. Class is very hard. John, you won $600. Kathy, you'll have a fine gift, which you'll enjoy. Thank you both for playing two good games of Password. We'll return in a moment.
Now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
We're playing fast food this week with that glamorous Grandmama Witch from Bewitched, Agnes Moorehead here. And the star of one of the brightest comedies in Broadway in a long time, the star of Cactus Flower, Barry Nelson here.
Thank you.
I want to borrow your broom tonight.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, I'll try. Oh, that's right. Where are you going?
We hear that you're doing something very diverting through by way of corridors and so forth.
Yes.
That can be said even in front of Mrs. Ludden about tonight.
Oh, all right. I'm going to borrow your broom and fly out to Duluth on a lecture in Duluth, Minnesota tonight.
That's marvelous. I'll be glad to lend it to you.
Thank you. Let's be two more password players.
Agnes Moorehead, meet your new partner from Mendham, New Jersey, John Dipple. Barry Nelson, meet your new partner from Westport, Connecticut, Ruth Evans.
John, talk to you. Do you have any hobbies?
Well, yeah, in the summertime, I try to find a little time to go sailing up in Maine and do a little camping.
Good. Ruth Evans, do you have a family?
I do. My daughter, Valerie, is 13, and my son, Jeffrey, is 10.
Well, I bet they're rooting for you.
I hope so.
Let's play the game. Here we go. The word goes to Barry and Agnes and friends at home.
The password is sauce.
10 points. I can see if you can get John to say that word. Five seconds.
Apple pie.
9 points. Barry.
Bernays.
Oh, you're such a gourmet. 5 seconds, Ruth.
Strudel,
no. 8 points, Agnes.
Gravy.
Dumpling,
no. 7 points, Barry.
Apple.
5 seconds, Ruth.
Crisp,
no. 6 points, Agnes.
Duckling.
What'd you say?
Duckling.
Duckling. Oh, I like duckling. All right. 5 points. 5 seconds.
Mm.
6 points. Here goes your time, John. All right. 5 points, Barry.
Gravy.
Sauce.
Applesauce. You like applesauce with duckling, you see? All right. We'll go. That's just 5 points. Anything can happen now. The word goes to John and Ruth. And as they look at it,
yes. Password is nylon.
10 points, John.
Stockings.
Hose.
9 points, Ruth.
Material.
Nylon,
right. Whoa. Comment on the times. Nobody thinks of silk stockings anymore. All right, Agnes and Barry.
I don't know anything about that.
Yeah. The password is laundry.
Oh.
10 points, Agnes.
Chinese.
Laundry,
oh, yeah. Oh, that's a comment on the times. 10 to 14, we'll return in a moment here. 14 to 10, there you go, Ruth. Here you go, John, as they look at it.
The password is license.
10 points, Ruth, give you 24.
Registration.
Slip. 9 points, give you 19, John.
Driver's
license.
Yes. Very good. 19 to 14. Watch out. That means Agnes and John can win on this, Barry. Good luck to you both. Friends.
The password is angel.
10 points, Barry. Give it 24.
Try out.
No. 9 points. 9 points. Give you the game.
Hmm.
Oh, look at your word again. That's all right. He knew what he was saying.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
Geometric.
Angle.
Yes. Oh. Angle. That's the word. You're trying to say triangle, weren't you?
I'm trying to say.
Triangle. All right, John. You won $100. Oh, you had angel on the screen. I'm sorry. That was what? But he said angle, yes.
He said angle.
We played angle. If you were... Won the game, John, with angle.
There's reason when we need him.
1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute. We're going to get a clock here in a minute. We're going to play the lightning round now. All right, get the clock. There you go. 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Dancer.
Ballet.
Yes.
Irish.
Shamrock.
Meat.
Potatoes.
Whole.
Cook.
Simmer.
Boil.
No.
Heat.
No. Try the next word.
All right.
Two. Two, that's it.
Dim.
Bright.
Smog.
Smog.
Yes.
Saltine.
Crackers.
Yes.
Hot.
Cold.
Good. Very good. John Diffel has won $350. You may still win some money. You change partners. We'll play your second game. That was very close there. All right, now we have the ladies competing against the men. You equated over here?
Yeah.
Equated over here? There's the word. Agnes and Barry have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is comedy.
10 points, Barry. We'll give you 10.
Tragedy? Comedy.
Yes. Oh. Watch him, Ruth. That's a pretty sharp player there. They've got 10 points right to begin. What's the matter, Agnes?
None of my business.
We're all the contemporary items.
Yes. Ruth, you start on this. Good luck, John. Friends.
The password is ambulance.
10 points, Ruth.
Emergency.
Five seconds, I guess. There goes your time.
Help.
Help, no. 9 points, John.
Vehicle.
Ambulance.
Ambulance. Did you get it from emergency? You said that like you knew the word. All right. Watch out, ladies. They can win on this. Barry, friends. Agnes and Barry.
The password is den.
All right, Agnes, 10 points. We start with you.
Lair.
Den.
Yes. Very good. Good clue. Very good. 19-10. The men can win, and my little man's stuck. Here he is, Heidi. John, you can win on that. Good luck, Ruth, as they look at it.
The password is bagpipe.
10 points, John. I'll give you the game.
Highlanders.
5 seconds, Barry. There goes your time.
Kilts?
Kilts. 9 points will tie the score, Ruth.
Scottish.
Plaid.
Plaid. 8 points will give you the game, John.
Instrument.
Bagpipes.
Bagpipes.
Within an eighth, I was
going to
say bagpipes.
Within an eighth of it, a Scottish almost.
Absolutely. You missed that.
Kilts was a logical response, so don't worry about it. The lightning round now. Okay. We have 1 minute.
Here we go.
Here's the first word. Go.
Song.
Dance.
Church.
Hymn.
Yes.
Patio.
Porch.
Yes.
Wool.
Nylon.
Texture.
Cotton.
Wear. Yard.
Yard. Material.
Piece.
Material.
Table.
Cloth.
Yes.
Nut.
That's all right.
Go ahead.
Nut.
Bolt.
Monkeys.
Ranch.
Ranch, no.
Salted. Planters.
Biscuit? No.
Planters.
A peanut.
Yeah, peanut, right.
Eskimo.
Same thing.
Same thing. Dog. Vehicle.
Sled.
Sled, right, he did it. He got it. Well, he played a kind of cool $700 for John Diffel. We're in a tournament moment right now. Let's watch this. Tell you, Agnes, it's been a real pleasure.
I've loved it.
Look for you on Bewitched and your One Lady shows. Good, come back to see us.
Thank you, I will.
Good luck with Cactus Flower, old friend.
Yeah, Alan,
come back
you.
To see
Always
us.
Always a pleasure.
These four words can change your life forever.
Deal or no deal.
The models, the money, the make or break moments.
Yeah, no idea, people, no idea. No.
It's Deal or No Deal on GSN, hosted by Howie Mandel.
You will love him. He is so much fun.
Deal or No Deal, tomorrow, 7 p.m., 6 Central on GSN.